Hello everyone. Today we will present about five attractions of Nakhon Pathom. Let's see.
พระปฐมเจดีย์ is the important sanctuary of Thailand, which is another symbol of Nakhon Pathom province. Located inside วัดพระปฐมเจดีย์ราชวรมหาวิหาร, it is the largest พระมหาเจดีย์ in Thailand.พระปฐมเจดีย์ is a large JD invented bell-shaped mount consists of a four-way vihan, two-storied glass wall, which houses the relics of the Lord Buddha. It is worshipped by Buddhists around the world. When the rise of King Ramasik, His Majesty the King proposed to build a palace.That resides in the conversion of the royal court to Nakhon Pathom. Therefore, Kashiri ordered for สมเด็จพระบรมวงศ์เธอกรมพระยาดำรงราชานุภาพ asked to buy land from people to construct the palace. And Kashiri ordered for พระยาวิศุกรรมศิลปประสิทธิ์ it is the design and the construction operator by granting the name of palace that สนามจันทร์ palace consists ofเดอะพิมาประถมโทนเฮาอภิรมฤดีโทนเฮาวัชรีรัมยาโทนเฮาสามคีมคมาโทนเฮาชารีมงคลอาพาริสมารีราชรัตน์บัลลังก์พาริสทับแก้วพาริสและทับขวัญพาริสพุทธมณฑล an important Buddhist place the symbol here is พระศรีสักยทศบรยาน a bronze statue of BuddhaIt is beautiful and different from the other Buddha images. The surrounding area is shaded by well-groomed trees, or wood, flower, leaves. Some points are arranged in garden. Trees are cut into animal shapes. There are wells and wells around the area to provide freshness and coolness. Wat Rai King is a famous temple of Nakhon Pathom. There is an important main Buddha image.Reverend Father, Wat Rai King is characterized by being a Buddha image in front of a Buddha image, which the people of all respect and inspire. Many people on the field praised Luang Pho Wat Rai King successful, therefore tell each other out, causing Buddhists to come to worship Luang Pho at Wat Rai King throughout the year.Wat Lamphaya Floating Market. It is a market on the bank of the Jin River in front of Lamphaya Temple. It is another tourist attraction that is suitable for those who admire with the atmosphere of a waterfront garden house. In the midst of nature, the market offers both savory dishes, sweet ancient recipes. There are 15 rafts available to tourists along the curbs.The water rafts are over 270 meters long. Each raft has a small gondola bringing sweet and savory food, local products, fine offering for tourists than buying and eating hospitable at an affordable price.